I was 14, I was actually quite an awkward teenager. Like a lot of models will say, I wasn't really considered super pretty. I was too tall. My mom decided that she would put me in a kind of modeling school because she thought it would give me confidence. Versace was for me the ultimate show because obviously it was Versace who created the supermodels, and in the 90s you knew you had made it when you walked that runway. One that really meant a lot to me, because my grandfather was a truck driver, he always collected the Pirelli calendars, and I did one of the Pirelli calendars, so that was also an important one. I had great friends, they're still my partners in crime, a lot of them. My favorite, the girls that I traveled with the most, Chandra North, Christina Cruz, Carolyn Murphy. Well, I love it. I still get nervous. Even today, I walked a show the last season for the first time in a while. But it's this incredible thing, which I guess like an actress or a performer would tell you, that as soon as you're kind of there in front, that nervousness turns to like fabulousness.